Reggie Bush lines up as the tailback. Reese swings it out to Bush, and the ball is knocked away, and an incomplete pass, and a crunching hit put on by Sheldon Brown, and Bush takes a while to get up, and now goes down again.
He did not see that hit coming. He was looking back at the ball. That was a blind hit right there.
A great defensive scheme by Jim Johnson, because he brought pressure, but he still had Sheldon Brown out in the flat to come and put up a big hit. Reggie Bush was completely exposed.
And maybe an early message by the Philadelphia Eagles defense on the road against the Saints. Timeout. We'll be right back.